for a real treat as we have a world premiere appearance of Liam Neeson's hologram and a recorded guest vocal by none other than Gary Barlow. Please welcome the maestro and his orchestra performing a medley from Jeff Wayne's musical version of The War of the Worlds, The New Generation.
No one would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that human affairs were being watched by intelligences which inhabited the timeless worlds of space. No one could have dreamed we were being scrutinized as someone with a microscope studies creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. Few men even considered the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.
The summer sun is fading as the year grows old, and darker days are drawing near. The winter winds will be much colder now you're not here. Watch the birds fly south across the autumn sky, and one by one they disappear. I wish that I was flying with them. No, you're not here. Like the sun through the trees, you came to love me. Like a leaf on a breeze, you blew away. Through autumn's golden gown, we used to kick our way. You always love this time of year. Those fallen leaves lie undisturbed now, 'cause you're not here, 'cause you're not here, 'cause you're not
before in the history of the world had such a mass of human beings moved and suffered together. This was no disciplined march. It was a stampede, without order and without a goal. 6 million people, unarmed and unprovisioned, driving headlong. It was the beginning of the rout of civilization, of the massacre of mankind.
The chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, he said. Of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, but still they come. Yes, the chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, he said. The chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one.
And Jeff Wayne's War of the Worlds is on tour across the UK and Ireland from November the 29th. I'll be on Classic FM.